When you want to rock hard, children, lean on F sharp. Just octaves on F sharp that just bounce the field. And then a little riff that goes. And that's the first group, which is played with the somewhere on the sweep of the wah there for extra menace. That was sort of like Ghetto Boys. That's what we were going for on that. It was sort of like a Ghetto Boys menacing Houston Sixth Ward sound on that. Okay, it leans on the octaves a lot, but then adds in the sort of the dissonant notes. On the first chord, I'm just playing those two notes and muting the ones in between. Into the octave. The A string's never played in that. Bulls on parade. Very simply, I just turn on this, you know, goes to 11 box there. Have the wah-wah pedal on to add like sort of extra sort of a white noise. It's because if you're going to do some scratching stuff, it's but the high end's better. Turn the pickup selector to maximum rock power, and then just kind of I use the, you know, this hand is the scratcher, and then nothing happens. And it goes like that. Leave the full treble on. And the tonal changes come from, you know, where, you know, the left hand's rubbing on the strings.